The girls had effort today, and that's, you know, one thing that I've always asked of them is, you know, to give me effort. And they did so today, and we implemented a game plan in which I thought the girls performed with. And so as far as, you know, the stretch goes, yeah, it's a big stretch for us. You know, but it's, I think it's good to get these games at the beginning of the season, you know, kind of sets a tone for us, and hopefully we can get better by playing these big teams early. And I told the girls at halftime, you know, Cookie has a great team, and UCO has always been a very good team. And, you know, but I thought we gave them three goals in the first half. I thought our individual defending on those three goals weren't up to par. And so we've talked about that a little bit. And as a whole, I thought we did good. Individually, our defending, we've got to zip that up a little bit. We've had spurts of good in each game that we've played this year. And one thing that we've got to look at doing is being a little bit more consistent with those opportunities. And we even had more opportunities than the box score is going to see with the amount of chances that we did have that, you know, we held the ball just a split second too long, you know, pass was incomplete or intercepted, you know, so things like that, you know, we've got to kind of button that up a little bit, be a little more disciplined in that category, and we should be able to get some more opportunities. I think if we look at where we are now, I think we can get a game plan together, you know, with the receptive nature that our girls have of wanting to compete and wanting to be in games, and I think we can do something to get a good result.